This takes us back into the days of the Prohibition in Chicago. A tale of corruption amongst the legal profession. I could never see that happening, but there we go. And it tells of murder, and apparently every pretty girl that ever committed a crime in Chicago during these dark times actually got off. So we're going to play you the main theme from the film Chicago and all that jazz.